So we're reading a book called Really Giant Big Huge
really
Animals.
Short.
And that was a crocodile.
Short sentences.
Hey, your ears.
Very great. The saltwater crocodile, the world's largest reptile, is a man-eater. It looks like she's bruised.
Yeah.
She got scratches all over her face.
It's lipstick.
The scars are drying up.
I'm trying to disguise it.
1 inch tall.
The mouse is
1 ounce.
And that was a what now?
That's a lemur. A lemur.
It's a lemur. Mouse, pygmy mouse lemurs. Those are like squirrels or something.
A lemur.
Dada.
Dada. Oh, what is that thing? It's a tiger.
The Siberian tiger is the biggest
Siberia.
Of big cats.
Siberia is in Russia.
Imagine the heads are that big. This book. That's a big head, huh?
Yes, he has a very large head and really big teeth.
An insect.
A walking. I've seen those. Have you seen those?
Yeah, they're hard to see.
They
gotta
they
be lucky
literally
if you see
look
one.
Like little sticks.
You gotta have good vision.
Green sticks.
Baby! Baby!
Hey, did you want your bunny?
2,000 pounds. These animals are really relatives. Of the octopus and live in water 700 to 3,000 feet deep.
Is the bunny? Is so soft and cuddly? You took your ears off now. Why? It doesn't match?
Or they probably eat fish, shrimp, and other squid that they capture with their two long feeder tentacles. They bite their prey into small pieces with a large parrot-like beak. It's only more than 13 feet tall, and it weighs as much as 1,700 pounds. Despite its size, this bear can run 35 miles per hour for short distances, faster than a horse. Oh, that's fast.
Yeah, you like to do that too.
It makes its home in the Arctic regions of the world and eats seeds, berries, insects. Small animals, sometimes brown bears.
See, there you go.
See, larger animals such as elk or moose, the Alaskan brown bear's favorite food is salmon, which it catches by standing in fast-moving rivers and grabbing the fish in its jaws or swatting them up onto the bank with its huge paws. She got bored on.
She likes those. She's relaxed. So we just read a book called Actual Size. So about butterflies, moths, fishes, squids, bears. It says bears are 13 feet and weigh 1,700 pounds. That is really big.
Hello.
Okay. Ostriches are 340 pounds. And up to 9 feet, it has eight. So crocodiles are 23 feet long. What else? Sharks are 6,000 pounds and 21 feet. And their teeth are 4 inches long. And what else? So it's Siberian tiger, 14 feet, 500 to 700 pounds. Walking sticks, the largest is 22 inches long. In the world. In the world.
You listening? Yeah. You paying attention?